Meetup, this is Sunday, May 24th, 2009, and it's Chavalita's birthday, actually. Yeah, it's been 1 year since I got the little Chavalita here. So, yeah, exactly 1 year. Yay! Birthday!
Yeah.
So, let's see.
This is the one skip they made a little different.
It's okay. Look, she's like, I still love you.
Oh, of course. She knows it was just an accident. I'm sure she knows. Oh, he's headless. He's headless. What kind of head were you planning on putting on the body? Oh, whose is it? Oh, there you go. Oh, well, what hat were you planning on putting on?
Mini-me,
Miyabi.
She's
like,
mayo!
Mayo!
Yeah, I'm on camera! I'm beautiful! Love me, people!
What mold is he?
He's a Let's Event Head Nonario 7.
Oh, wow. Oh, you're
with
little.
His beautiful default face up. He's like, love me.
This is not the first time Twyla's done this.
It's one in the whole doll, so I needed the outfit. One in the outfit. That would be so bad. That one on my Grace and Calyx. He was kind of a rash boy. It was Grace and Greedy. And I was Grace and Vampire.
Like Lemmy and Lauren.
I saw that outfit and I was like, oh, God, it's perfect. Because you've seen that outfit? It has a really pretty cloak.
She's
really
tall.
His arms are
really
tall.
It's
like,
yeah,
the outfit was so pretty. It's
a male. I have a male.
So I turned
to Alex.
Yeah,
this is
dead.
I mean, that's a nose job is only $155.
Yeah, usually it's rare for them to have such nice clothes right away, too.
I'm just curious. I'm not pointing fingers at me. I was just asking a question.
I went to a Harry Potter convention, and they actually went through and figured out how much it would cost to get Voldemort's face. You know, it was just contact lenses, the nose reduction.
She's on a train and she high-kicks someone. They were trying to molest her. She's like, no, don't touch me. High-kick fly across the train. Oh, beautiful. And her art is so pretty. It's awesome.
Yeah, you gotta have good impression.
Yes. And I love skippy art. It's lovely.
Yeah, it is. Especially when your friend goes all the way.
Glitter, glitter, shine.
And then she's all
I'm gonna get this song.
And the meetup tomorrow is at what? The meetup tomorrow
is good.
At 10 o'clock until. To 1. Yeah, 10 to 1. Yeah.
I never remember. My friend is the one with them all written down on a piece of paper.
Oh, the meetup?
Yeah, the meetup time.
He's pretty white.
Yeah, he's not that
yes. He's still lighter than this guy.
Oh, yeah, I see him. So I just gotta get his
way
back.
Oh, there we go.
He's a sexy beast.
Yes, he is a sexy machine.
Sometimes, like with him, I just come to show up.
Every now and then, I can get him to do it just right.
Just has magnets.
I won't have any clothes.
And that's making me want that one. No.
I won't have any clothes for it if I do so.
Okay, yeah. Well, there we go. YMCA is fun to say. You know, that would be cute.
Put it on YouTube, just take out the audio and put on the.
Oh, I leave the. Yeah. Well, usually I leave the audio. It'd be fun. You know what? Maybe I can just do that. I can just, you know, add it in there and just have
the actual song.
Yeah. Okay.